To export or order your cards, click on the export icon. First, let's show export for print. Click export for print. You will see a preview of your card. Click the next button to see the back of the card, and once you've previewed everything, you'll get the option to export. Choose your folder to export to, and Fundy Designer will create the print-ready files for your cards. After export, you'll find two JPEGs, a front and a back. Load these JPEGs into your lab's Rose system or online ordering system and order your cards. If you'd like to send your clients a proof via email or create a web-ready version for social media or your blog, click Export and choose Export for Web. You'll see a preview of the design, and then you can export the files for web. You'll see Fundy Designer has created a front and a back to the cards, and you'll notice each file is only 1,000 pixels wide. If you'd like to order direct, you can click Order Direct from your lab. Currently, we have Miller's Lab live for direct ordering in the United States, and we're planning on international shipping coming soon through another international lab. After the print files are finished, click Upload, and Fundy Designer will upload the print files to Miller's. Once the card has been uploaded, click Complete Order. The Fundy Designer direct ordering cart will open, and that's where you can start off by choosing the quantity of cards you'd like to order. Miller's supports between 25 and 3,000 cards. Once you've entered your quantity, click Continue. Choose your paper option. Click Continue. You can choose square corners or rounded corners. Rounded corners are a one-time charge of $2.50, not per card. Optionally, you can add a white envelope for each card. Then enter your shipping address. Choose your shipping option. UPS Overnight is free with all card orders. And then enter your credit card number and check out.